Here we go. Day 1014 off the grid. Here comes the train. We knew it was going to be a diesel, and I was hoping it would be this. Yeah, Da1431, the vintage diesel, which is awesome. Here she comes. Glad I got down here nice and early. Wow, that's pretty cool. Down the track. Well, it's not really puffing, is it?
Yeah.